the Reverend Carol Gadsden, and today it's Friday, March 20th, and I'm showing you a picture of the interior of St. Thomas Episcopal Church in Mamaroneck. And you'll notice something, it's empty, and it indeed will be empty through at least May 17th until we're able to return into community. But here's the thing, this is only a building. The actual church is its people of St. Thomas, because we are Christ's hands, feet, and heart in the world. And we have a job to do during this uncertain time. And it's what's mandated to us by the gospel and how we've been shaped and formed by our baptism. So I ask you this, please think about your neighbors, your elderly neighbors, those who may be vulnerable at this time. Think about ways in which you can help other folks in your community. Make sure that you're safe. Follow the directions given to us by our governor. Do as we've been asked, and hopefully at some point we will turn the corner and find our way towards a new normal where we can feel safe and healthy and we can be together in worship once again. And speaking of worship, you have opportunities Monday through Friday, every morning at 10 and every evening at 8 p.m. So on this Friday night, we have Compline. And if you'll download zoom.com on your computers, you can join us this evening. You don't need any books or anything. Everything will be there for you. The meeting number is 794-021-5828. And if you can't make it for one of the Monday through Fridays, every Sunday at 10 o'clock, we'll be streaming live an order of service, something that's very unusual for us as Episcopalians. But it's filled with great prayers, lovely music, and this week we'll have a wonderful, wonderful sermon by our associate rector, the Reverend Tammy Burks. So I hope you'll join us on zoom.com, and that meeting number is 947-779-7880. May the peace of the Lord be always with you.